Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Malaika Arora is currently making headlines for her relationship with Bollywood actor Arjun Kapoor. She also, for the very first time, spoke up about her alleged relationship with the actor. In a recent interview, Malaika opened up about a lot of things related to her personal life, starting with her acting profession to her divorce with ex-husband Arbaaz Khan. She was also asked about her alleged church wedding with Arjun, to which Malaika hilariously replied, saying that the entire news has been media made. She said, oh God, let's not even have these. This is all media made. The media is responsible for all of this. On being asked which part of it is media made, the church wedding or the relationship with Arjun, she further stated, all media made. That's all I'm gonna say about this, all media made. But she, however, added on a serious note, I guess everybody wants to move on and find love, find companionship, you know, people they can relate to. And if you do, I think you are just lucky. I think if anybody can do that in their life, I think they are lucky to get another chance at being happy. Well, to us it seems like she's indicating that she indeed is in a relationship with someone. In another recent interview with Anupama Chopra, she also went on to speak about her divorce with Arbaaz Khan. She said, "Divorce is a huge step. It gave me freedom in the sense that I could make a choice that I stand by. It is a choice that is not applauded by many, but it gives you the freedom to move on, to make new choices, to go ahead in the world with your head held high and without feeling the past baggage."